Royal Challengers Bangalore have won the toss and elected to field first. KL Rahul has made 132 runs from just 69 balls for the Kings 11 Punjab team. He smashed 14 fours and 7 sixes in his innings and was unbeaten on 132 runs. He was well supported by Mayank Agarwal. Finally, Punjab has made 203 runs for the loss of just 3 wickets in their 20 overs. Both Dale Steyn and Umesh Yadav failed to pick up wickets and given 92 runs together in just 7 overs, which cost them this match. Shivan Dubey has taken 2 wickets for the Royal Challengers Bangalore. Later, RCB began their innings very badly. They have lost 3 wickets very quickly for just 4 runs. Captain Virat Kohli also out for just 1 run. Washington Sundar is the highest scorer for the Royal Challengers Bangalore. Finally, they were all out for just 109 runs in 17 overs and dropped to 6th position in the points table.